Breaking news out of Northwest Florida now. The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office is investigating a suspicious death at a home on Dad's Road near Crestview. Deputies received a 911 call of a man down shortly before 6 tonight. No additional information are available at this time. The investigation is ongoing.